So we chose to renovate the floor rather than replace it for a number of reasons, really. One being I had already chosen a really good quality floor, and it just seemed really wasteful to just pull that up and buy something else and throw that away. There was no good reason to go through the destruction of ripping this up when I was confident what I would end up with would be as good as a new floor.